With Proxibid, it's easy to bid in live auctions from all around the world. When entering an auction, Proxibid's live bidding application will launch in a new window. The application is divided into three main areas: the ring, the content display section, and the message center. The message center is where you can communicate with the operator, ask any auction-related questions, and get real-time updates about the auction. To get details of the auction, click on the info icon. This will open an info box. Use the search bar to quickly find items of interest. Use the auction navigation menu to easily switch between different views. The catalog view lets you see all the lots in an auction. Click on a specific item to see more information and photos. The lot detail view is where you can leave pre-bids. To get back to the catalog, just click Return to List. Switch to views showing your bids, your won lots, and all the lots you are watching. For items you're interested in, click Watch This Item, and they'll be added to the Watch Lots view. View all of the day's auctions. If there are other sales you want to bid in, simply click the auction to open it in the bidding application. You can have multiple auctions open at the same time. To switch between auctions, go to the My Auctions menu. To bring you closer to the action, most auctions have live video and audio available. Click to play the live feed. The video can be popped out onto its own screen. Need more help? Visit proxibid.com for more information.